to this man standing next to me. I admire you more than any other WWE superstar in history. And if anybody wants to know why that is, it's because Rey Mysterio shouldn't even be wrestling this evening. On Monday Night Raw, Rey Mysterio was mugged by the AOP and suffered a brutal stomp by Seth Rollins. But what you guys aren't hearing about is that Rey Mysterio has refused all doctors from looking and examining his neck. What you guys aren't hearing about is that Rey Mysterio has refused any doctor to make sure that he is medically cleared to compete tonight. Now, I really admire that, Rey Mysterio. I admire that more than you can even understand. But with your neck being injured, I can say with 100% certainty that you will lose the United States title to